Text Rain is a playful interactive installation that blurs the boundary between the familiar and the magical. Participants in the Text Rain installation use the familiar instrument of their bodies to do what seems magical, to lift and play with falling letters that do not really exist. Like rain or snow, the colored text appears to land on participants' heads and arms. The text responds to the participants' motions and can be caught, lifted, and then let fall again. The falling text will land on anything darker than a certain threshold and fall whenever that obstacle is removed. If a participant accumulates enough letters along their outstretched arms or along the silhouette of any dark object, they can sometimes catch a word or even a phrase. The falling letters are not random, but form lines of a poem about bodies and language.